Guys, today we are going to learn how to keep thumbnail on your YouTube video. First, you have to go to your Play Store. Click on Play Store and type Pixel Lab, which is essential for making your YouTube thumbnail. Download it. For me, it's already downloaded, so I'm opening Pixel Lab. In Pixel Lab, you have many variations. So now I am opening Pixel Lab. You have to click default for new project. After clicking default, use image from, go to image size. YouTube thumbnail. Click on YouTube thumbnail. Click on OK. After clicking on YouTube thumbnail, you have to make PGM for your file. Now I'll show you how to do it. Now we'll first learn how to change color of the text. You have different colors. You have gradient colors, blue, red, silver, yellow. You have many options in this KineMaster and Pixel Lab. So I'm selecting my favorite color, that's blue. Click on OK. And now you want PGM for your file. Click on three dots. Use image from gallery. Then you have to install the PixArt app from Play Store, and you have to cut the app, cut your picture. Then after cutting the picture, you have to reload it. You have to check if any mistakes are there in cutting. Then you have to move it. Click on up arrow button. Click on more. Select Pixel Lab. Now click on three dots. Use image from gallery. Select PixArt. Select your picture. Click on four arrows button to complete your picture. Then click on tick. Now you can type text on it. For typing text, you have to click on edit. First click on text. You have to click on edit. Click on edit. And type whatever you want. Then select the color. You have gradient options too. Click on gradient. You can move it. You can change the diagonal. Even you can increase size. You can even keep 3D. Now select another text. You can increase the darkening. Now click on another text. Click thumbnail. Click on OK. Even do the same thing for that video. Now take the screenshot of that. In gallery. Go to gallery, click on that photo and crop it. Now go to stickers. No, that's your thumbnail. Please subscribe our channel.